tonight.
Okay, right. So this is the first sample. It's a sample by Jan Tomita, and it's called Memory Band. So check out the sample, just vibe to it, absorb it.
Right, that was the first sample, y'all.
Maybe some of you guys recognize the sample. It was actually sampled by a very famous hip-hop group. Do you guys know the song Bonita Applebum by A Tribe Called Quest? They actually sampled the same song but a different kind of sample. So yeah, let's see what our guys are going to do with it. Okay, up next we have, on the left corner,
Pippin.
Give it up for Pippin. Pippin, can you play your first beat?
Pippin. I think he's a bit nervous. I think you guys should give him more energy, though. Let's go, Pippin, whenever you can. You can't play the song? Are you that nervous? Relax. Breathe. Breathe in. Breathe out. I think we should give him more energy again. Right? We should give him more energy. Man, people are even screaming to give him pressure. I said energy. Energy, not pressure. Energy. Yeah. Okay, Pippin. You ready? We'll be right back. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Make some noise for Pippin!
Whoa, Pippin!
That was the first beat. I see some of y'all already like headbanging. Yeah, y'all like that, right? Y'all like that, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh my God, okay. Thank God I'm standing here, not in front of those things. Got my head blown away already. Shit. All right, on to the next one.
Up next, we have Frequency. He's of the Fujus crew. You guys know the Antwerp-based Fujus crew? Yeah.
Okay. Fujus, yeah.
Play your track.
Show him what you got, Frequency.
Some noise for Frequency. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, right. People, I just want to say, if you feel like dancing, go ahead, dance, have fun. This is like a little party with numerous of beats and whatever. We know what alcohol does to us. It makes us dance, it makes us happy, it makes us talk to each other, it makes us want each other. Just please share the vibe between y'all. Y'all can dance. We don't care. Just dance. Fuck up the place. We will clean it. You don't have to worry about it. All right? So, please, if you feel the beats, go ahead, dance. Headbang. Don't hurt the person next to you. All right? So, please, one more time, make some noise for Frequency.
All right, all right, all right. So, we're going to continue with our two other competitors. So, in the first round, we're only going to have 16 competitors. And up next, they will have to battle each other. So in the first round, we're just going to have everyone one after each other. Okay, up next, we have...
On my left side, we have B-Coat!
Give it up for B-Coat!
Show us what you got, boy! Can y'all turn up the music a little bit, please?
I wish I could go.
This is my kind of music.
To Mars, just fly through the space and know that I'll be okay. Alone, you could have told me about him. Instead, you lied of everything you say. I'm sorry, let's go home and pretend like nothing went wrong. Stop, never mind, girl.
That's right, make some noise for Beat Code! Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, that's right, that's my kind of beat, man. If I was the judge, man, I wouldn't even doubt. But unfortunately, I'm not, so I'm gonna leave that pressure with you. All right, straight up to the next one. Just do whatever you want, man. Don't ask me. I'm just the host. Damn.
It's okay, man.
White people with damn questions all the time. Okay, next up, we have Toussaint!
Kick a rap out till I black out. Check out when I wreck out. Kick a rap out. Kick a rap out.
This one is going to hurt.
Kick a rap out till I black out. Check out when I wreck out, throwing backs out. Laughing out loud when niggas crack out.
This is going good so far.
Do you guys know how we say Toussaint in Dutch? Can't hear you guys, man. Exactly, can't wait.
Yeah, wait.
Up next, we have the mysterious One Cell. Give it up for One Cell.
Oh, shit.
Hey, yo, I'm something else. Now, now, now.
That old school flavor.
And all my beats are stoned to the bone. Hey, yo, I'm something else. Now, now, now.
Hey, yo, he's on some other shit.
Yeah, make some noise for One Cell. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, how are you feeling? Y'all feeling good? Y'all enjoying the music? Y'all enjoying the drinks? Y'all enjoying the drinks? Yeah, I understand why you ain't making that noise, because it costs money, right? I feel it. I've been through the struggle myself. I know how it feels. All right. So, we're going to go straight to the next one,
which is Abstract.
People, make some noise for my man, Abstract. Abstract. Yeah, that was some new bro. That was that Young Thug shit. Alright. Yeah. Alright. On to the next one.
Up next, we
finalist
have
of last year. Make some noise for Nasty Neck. I'm feeling this one already. Right. On to the next one on the right.
Up next, we have the one and only Toolbox.
Toolbox! So hard, even the beat had to think about it. Wait. Right, straight forward to my brother, my boy LB.
Thank you.
some noise for LB. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Once again, guys, if you feel like dancing, just go crazy. Just go crazy. We don't care. All right? We don't care. Just go crazy. All right. Next up, my man from Amsterdam. Hey, that rhymes. All right. My man from Amsterdam, Vincent Paulo. Vincent Paulo! Yeah, yeah, yeah! All right! Next up, the one that brings the illness, Zika Beat! God, into space, out of galaxy, damn. All right, next up, my man, Six Fingers. Six Fingers, let's go.
Six.
Or not.
Five, four, three. Two. One and a half.
Yes, sir. We have to kill. Only that way can we rule once again. right. And I don't think we're going to have too much opposition in this. Yes, sir.
Yeah, 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 six fingers! Oh, my God!
Oh, shit!
Yeah! Oh, shit! Wow!
Didn't expect that one.
Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, man, I can't even put like the shame on you. So we're gonna leave that like that. All right, next up, the winner of last year, Freddy Bracker.
Thank you.
Freddy Bracken! Yeah, 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 Freddy Bracken! Second man to fool me today. Okay. So,
before we head out to the next one, Freddy Bracken, can you join me for a minute? So this guy won last year's final.
Second in the first year.
Yeah, exactly. So at the first battle, like 2 years ago, he also played the final round, but then he became second. So last year he actually won, which was really cool. Freddy, can you tell us a bit more about yourself? What crew do you represent?
Moon Troop.
Moon Troop, the Moon Troop crew. Oh, yeah. Check out the shirt. Are these shirts actually for sale or are they? Oh, they're super exclusive, so we can buy them. Okay, still some shirts for sale. All right. Okay, thanks a lot, Freddy.
That was quick. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, selling shirts. Okay, yeah, get the fuck out of here. Okay. What? Bro, at least give him some credit. Yo, make some noise for Freddy Bracken! Yeah, that's the way you're supposed to do it. Man. Oh my God, this is like the first time that I even see something like this. But
I'm sorry, we can't all be black. Sorry that I'm white. Okay?
Yeah, of course I can all be black. There's a height requirement. And a humor requirement.
Okay, let's just go on with the next contestant. Which
yes,
is
please.
Ovo. Can you guys give it up for Ovo? Right, so next up, we have the mister that brings the swing in, Mr. Swinger!
Thank you.
This guy had the most original end ever.
Yo, man, I just gotta say though, didn't you see the armies outside? Be careful with that shit, man.
Man, this guy like number one and shit, not even noticing there isn't even enough light. Man, okay, but nice end though. I like that. Confidence.
All right.
So for our next one, unfortunately, he couldn't be here. But that doesn't mean we're gonna pay our respects to him. All right? So please, make some noise for the guy that's gonna play his beat. My man Ufuk is going to play this beat for Koya. Please make some noise for Koya! Whoa. While he's not here. Take it away, Ufuk.
Thank you.
make some noise for Koya's beat. Yeah.
Okay, so before we finish the first round, a moment ago, Six Fingers played a beat. Unfortunately, he played the wrong beat. It's okay, these things can happen. It's not a big deal. So right now, Six Fingers is going to play the correct beat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Six Fingers. Let's go again. Y'all can't fool a black man twice, man. Can't fool a black man twice. All right. So, before we continue, I'm just going to do one thing that I haven't done in like ages ago. I'm going to bow down for all the 16 competitors because they brought heat and it's only the first one, well, first round. All right. So, please make some noise for all the 16 competitors. All right, so now I want the judges to leave the room and decide who is going to go through. Only 8 of these competitors will go through. While they're deciding who's going through, I want y'all to just have some fun. Go ahead, grab a drink. Just chill, relax, vibe with each other, chat with each other, be around each other, I don't care. While Champion Sound System will bring some beats. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.
And the next sample for the second round, you guys, I think you all know this guy.
Oh, shit.
It's a song by the one and only... The one and only R. Kelly.
Yeah! 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 Another black man!
Save you, oh, baby, no more stars.
The first competitor is Vincent Paolo. Give it up for Vincent Paolo.
Vincent Paolo from Amsterdam.
Vincent Paolo will be battling against Nasty Nag. Give it up for Nag.
Okay. Whoa, Vincent, Vincent, slow down. Wait, wait, wait. I know in Amsterdam y'all like to like get into the battle first, but we're gonna do this how we do it in Belgium. All right? So, on the count of three, I want everybody to make as much noise as you can before we actually play Vincent Paolo's track. All right? So, are you ready? One, two, three. Let's go, Vincent Paolo!
Pissed on his victim. I know it was rough.
Locked himself in the closet. Asked myself, why won't Tom Cruise just come out the closet? Nobody has no answer. And so I pull out my gun. Tell me why Tom Cruise in the closet, or else I'm gonna shoot someone.
Yeah, 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 Vincent Paolo. Yeah, that was a personal message, I think. Wow, hostility in the
fired.
First round.
Shots
all right,
fired.
Let's go. My man, Nasty Nag.
Acapella. I hear you calling. Here I come, baby. I hear you calling. Here I come, baby. I hear you calling. Here I come, baby. I hear you calling. Here I come, baby.
I can just.
All right. Okay. For y'all, for some that don't know the rules, the judges are not going to decide now. They will decide after they heard everybody play. All right. So the next two competitors.
All right. First up, we got Freddy Bracker. Give it up for Freddy Bracker.
Second one.
Up against Freddy Bracker. Olvo.
Olvo versus Freddy Bracker. For Freddy Bracker! Yeah. Now we have my man, Olvo! Olvo, are you ready?
Thank you.
noise for Alvo! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh!
Alvo.
Yeah, yeah, Alvo in the place to be. Alright, 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 alright. Okay, so for the next one, when we announce the two names, I want everybody to go ooh. So let's test it out first. 1, 2, 3, ooh. Again, 1, 2, 3. Alright, on my left, alright, we have Six Fingers! Yeah, wait until you hear the next one. I know. When you hear the next one, then you say, ooh, okay?
What's the letter that comes after the S? The T.
Man,
which
there's
of these
no time
names
for the
starts
album.
With a T? Toolbox!
Yeah, ooh. wait, Six Fingers. I know you're like super hyped up. So again, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, all right, first up, Six Fingers. All right, all right, all right, you're gonna learn today. Right.
Now let's see if Toolbox got the right tools to cut off one of those fingers.
Thank you. yeah, Toolbox!
Give it up for Six Fingers and Toolbox.
Wow, right. Toolbox and Six Fingers up against each other. All right.
Okay.
So on to the next one.
On to the next one. I'll give you one.
You go first.
Did you hear what I say? I'll give you one.
Yeah. You go first.
Nobody gets my jokes. Fuck this shit.
Because you ain't black. So, first one to go is One Cell.
One Cell will be battling against Pippin. Pippin.
Yo, people, where is my energy? Again, where's my energy? Okay, let's do it differently. If y'all can scream as hard as you can, I'll buy you a drink. One, two, three. Okay, nobody wants a drink. Okay, I don't care. It's my money anyway. So, first one to go. One Cell.
To save you. Oh-oh.
This is your chance, bro. He told you he's gonna piss on you. He told you he's gonna piss on you. Man, I don't know about y'all, but I do not like golden showers. Just saying. Let's go, Pippin.
Thank you.
Yeah! Wow! What a second round, though.
All right, all right. So I just want to give a little quick shout out first to all you guys. Thank you all for coming and joining us in this evening. We couldn't make this a lovely evening without you guys, so thanks. I would also like to give a little shout out to the guys that help us with this battle. First of all, Kafka, the venue we are all standing in right now. By the way, also Red Bull Electropedia. We took over their Snapchat, so you might be on their Snapchat right now. Sorry if we didn't ask your permission, but you can see yourself on their Snapchat. Up next, we also have Jerboa. Jerboa is actually the guy that masters our releases, so thanks a lot, Jerboa. We also have Vinyl Boutique, which we will tell you a bit more about later, so hang on that one. We got a couple of more, but we'll tell more about that later on. So right now, you guys can go for a smoke break or have some drinks, and we'll be back in a bit.
See you guys in a bit. DJ! Next sample that will be played. Sun Ra Wadusa.
Okay, it's time to announce the first one. You guys give it up for Pippin! Pippin, where you at, man?
Pippin, we need you on stage. And the next one to come on stage. Alvo! Let's go, bro!
Pippin and Alvo, you guys ready?
Yeah, put your beer on the side.
You guys will have to wait a bit for the other two names. We'll keep the tension in it.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna do it like we did it the last time. All right? Are you guys ready for the semi-finals? Wait, y'all came all the way from your house to pay €3 entrance, and you're not giving energy? Really? It's gonna be like that? Are you guys ready for the semi-finals? Yeah, let's go, Pippin. Show us what you got.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. My man Olfo. Drop it like it's hot. Let's go, Olfo. Everything okay? Take your time, man. We got all day. The semi-finals.
Up next, we got the one and only Nasty Neck. Give it up for Nasty Neck. Where you at, man?
Yeah.
Nasty Neck will be battling against.
Wait, let me take off my jacket for this one. Yeah, you know what time it is. Two Box, where are you?
Two Box, where you at, man?
All right, before we start the last round of the semifinals, I want y'all to make noise for all the other ones that have competed. I know y'all tired. Let's do this quick. All right. Nasty Nag, you ready? Preparing your nasty sounds. All right, Nasty Nag is ready. Let's go. Oh, I see middle fingers. I see middle fingers. Whoa, man, children are watching.
I'm saying it now, you ain't nag. He's not nag. New CD's not nag. Please don't chat about nag. Look around the room, not one of them fix your nag. Learn, let me show man about nag. Jam, that's nag. I am grand, that's nag. Please don't nag. Jam, that's nag. I am grand, that's nag, that's nag. You ain't nag, he's not nag. New CD's not nag. Please don't chat about nag. Look around the room, not one of them thinks you're nag. Blunt, let me show man about nag. Jams, that's nag. I am grand, that's nag. Please don't nag. Jams, that's nag. I am grand, that's nag.
Wow! 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 Oh, Lord! $2! You have to top this one, bro. Wow! Wow! Wow!
Give it up for Nasty Nag and Toolbox.
I think I speak for everybody if I say this round supposed to be the final. Ain't I right? Ain't I right? Ain't I right? A bunch of haters. Okay. So, Ufuk, tell us what's next.
Up next, we have the finals, but before we hit the finals, the judges will have to get along and find the two finalists. So, right now I'm going to give you one more time to go and have a smoke, go and have some drinks, and then we'll join each other a bit faster than usual. Think in about 5 minutes.
Yeah, five so minutes.
No
and
longer
we're back.
Than 5 minutes, and we're
five
back.
5 minutes, and we're back
for the finals. So see you in a bit,
DJ. Be ready for the final. Hey y'all, come on, man. Are you ready for the final? Yeah, yeah, yeah. But before we start the finals, Ufuk has something to say.
Okay, you guys. So for the final round, we're taking it a bit to the next level. We gave them two beats, so they have to sample two tracks. The first one they received about a month ago. The second one they received 1 week ago. So they only had like one
about
beat
a week
time
ago
to sample this track. So we're really curious to see what they did with the track. Okay, first of all, can we have the finalists up on stage? You guys, where are you? The four half finalists, I mean semi-finalists.
Where are my semi-finalists?
Semi-finalists.
I need my semi-finalist. I need one more. Okay, I need y'all to stand here. I need y'all to stand here with the face towards the audience. Come on, come on, come on. Don't be afraid. I don't bite. Come on, come on. Just stand there, yeah. One here, and one here. With the face towards the audience, okay? All right, with the face towards the audience. Yeah, Nag, you too. Downstairs. Go downstairs, come on. My God, all right. Okay, so me and Ufuk are going to place our hand on the one that passes to the final. All right.
Three,
two, one.
So we got Nasty Nag against the one and only Pippin.
Make some noise for Olvo and Toolbox.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. So, Ufuk, please remind them what the prize is.
Okay, we'll remind them about the prizes. So, the winner will get a mastering session by Jerboa. So he'll be able to master an EP or an album. I don't know if you guys know about Jerboa, but Jerboa is one of the best guys to let your songs mastered by. So if you want to... That's a sample, we'll play that in a bit. So if you want your songs to be mastered, just Google Jerboa and it'll all be taken care of. Up next, we also have another prize, thanks to Red Bull Electropedia. Thanks to Red Bull Electropedia, the finalists will be able to go to the Red Bull studio in Amsterdam, and he'll be able to stay there for 2 days and record a lot of music. Okay. We got a couple more prizes, which we'll tell you more about later. So just listen to the first sample. You might recognize it. Kanye West also sampled it for Pusha T. Numbers on the boards. Samples called Pots and Pans. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to flip a coin just to see who will go in first. Nag, heads or tails?
Heads.
Heads, okay.
And there goes the money.
Heads. So, Nag, you decide. Who starts, you or Pippin?
Pippin. Pippin starts.
You guys give it up for Pippin.
Let's go, Pippin. First round of the finals. Let's go. Let's give this guy some energy. Yo, this is the finals. Yo, this is the finals. Make some noise for Pippin! Whenever you're ready, Pippin. Are you ready? No? Gonna make us wait? You gonna make us wait like that? Just put your hands up whenever you're done. All right? So, Kafka, how is you feeling today? No? Not good? How is you feeling today? You guys, seriously, these are the finalists. They need more than that, I think. How many beer drinkers today? How many of y'all will drink beer? How many of y'all will get wasted? How many of y'all are ready to party? I think everyone is. Yeah. All right, my man Pippin is ready. Wow! All right, Nag. Show us what you got, bro. Thank you.
killing. Execute and it's killing. Execute and it's killing, but there's no blood spilling.
Yeah! This was the first round of the final. Yeah! All right, now the sample for the second round of the final.
Okay, so this sample was picked out by judge member Bart Sibiel. It's a really nice sample. I think you guys are gonna like it, especially if you're a reggae fan, dub fan, fan Move of good music.
For the Dreader Mafia.
State systematically in exact terminology. What you come about? Wally, where you teeth the man's skirt for?
Wait, you never hear say, me, mama.
Me, a mafia.
So you say,
I'm on a mafia. Me, a mafia. I'm on a mafia.
Keep a egg, me in a the red. Keep a dread, it the bomb me head.
Me, a mafia. I'm on a mafia.
What are you laughing about?
Wait, at the skirt that I want, eh?
I'm on bets about that rasta.
So what you want to do about this?
I want to lick out to your teeth for that.
Right now you got to be a mafia to do that still, you know.
How you come to be a mafia?
Well, right now, you have to go in. Up there.
I'm a mafia. I'm a mafia.
Wait, why this?
Yeah! All right.
All right, all right, you guys. Once more.
Last time.
Pippin. Pippin.
Guys, this is your final round.
Heads or tails?
Said tails.
Heads.
It's heads. So, Pippin, you start again.
No, Neg gets to choose whether Pippin starts or...
Oh, Neg gets to choose?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, so Neg is going to start.
Give it up for Neg.
People, make some noise for the last round.
Yo. As you this horse. Je wilt zeggen dat ik in de finale zit. Deze. Voor alle deelnemers vanavond. En voor mezelf. En de andere finalist. En de organisatie. Ja.
Oh. Oh,
shit.
Wow.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Okay.
Okay, so we didn't really expect this.
Wow.
Is that all, Neg? For real?
I think he's lying. I think there's more.
Why are you always lying?
All right.
Okay.
Let's go. Pippin.
Big up, Nasty Nag, though. Up next, Pippin.
All right. So, guys.
You guys have been lovely till so far, but we're going to ask you guys to do us a favor. We want you guys to give a shout out to everyone that participated today. Everyone, shout out to everyone. The judge members are about to decide who will be the winner of Champion Sound 2015. But before we do that, we want to take a selfie with all you guys.
Oh, I get the honor to do it. Yeah. All right, people. Shit, my arms are too short. Ufuk, I need your arm. All right, people, on the count of three, make as much noise as you can. One, two, three. Yeah, 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 that's how we do it in Antwerp. All right, so before we go to the judges, their decision, I want to thank the people of Kafka. I want to thank all the competitors. And most of all, I want to thank all of you, the audience, for being here, because without you, this event wouldn't go through. All right? Without you, there wasn't any event. All right? So please make some goddamn noise for yourself. And also for the people that are at home tuning in on Should I Session. And also, I want this guy to come on stage. Yeah, 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 you have to come on stage. This is the guy that's handling all the live streams. Make some noise for him. I also want Peter, I want David, I want Ufuk. Yeah, Ufuk is already
Peter,
here.
Where is Peter?
Peter, where are you?
David. David.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Relax. Make some noise for these three guys that put the event, that did the event.
Thanks a lot, you guys.
Last but not least, I want y'all to make some noise for this lady right here that's been handling all the visuals behind us.
Not
please stand up. Please stand up. All right, she doesn't want to stand up, but it's okay. All right, it's okay.
So, you guys, everyone stays in. The judges are here next to us. They are about to tell us all who the winner of Champion Sound 2015 is. So,
Wait. We're going to do it like we do it in the battle scene. Where are the two finalists? Where are the two finalists? Nag, I need you to come here.
Nasty Nag, Pippin.
Yeah. You have to come here. Good. Come on, go there. Go there, or else I will kick you on your behind. Okay, I need my judges to stand here in front of the visuals. Just come. Stop nagging. Just come. I need my judges to stand here. I know what you want. We're going to do this like we do it in the dance battles, all right? Okay, so, judges, real quick, if you think Nag has won, you put your right hand up. If you think Pippin has won, you put your left hand up. All right? Good? So, if you think Nag won, you put your right hand up. If you think Pippin won, you put your left hand up. All right? And you guys, I need y'all to count with me from five. All right? So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pippin wins! Make some noise for Pippin! Last but not least,